I'd like to talk to you now for a couple of minutes about your pricing and your rate structure. You know, research has indicated for the past several years, I've seen different studies show just around the same number, that basically in the United States, salespeople annually give away more than $2 billion in profits, which is crazy. So I want to take you back in time to the Mayan civilization and share with you that it's the Mayans that actually gave us the mathematical equivalent for what is the absence of value. How to express that mathematically is by using the number zero. So as you think about your rate cards, your pricing structure, the closer any of those numbers gets to the number zero, the less value you believe it has, and the less value your clients and prospects will believe it has. So let's look at that in a couple of examples, maybe. Just recently, I had to have some appliance repair at my home. And when I called and scheduled the appointment, they said to me, "But ma'am, there will be a $100 initial service fee, but if you go ahead and use us to make the repairs, that will be included in the total." So in other words, they were telling me, our service guy's time is of incredibly high value to us. We do not make an initial consultation at no charge. We have to charge you in case you don't have us do the work. So that's very impactful. And I believed immediately that they must have great service people in their business. The same goes for any loss leaders you might be using in your business to bring companies to have to make greater purchases with you or even incent trial to begin with. So always think, the farther I get away from the number zero, the higher the value will be perceived. And the closer I get to the number zero, the lower the value will be perceived. We are here to help you and your team figure this out product by product if we have to. All you have to do is give us a call.